Hey everyone. Hey, with us is Keyshawn Davis. Give us one of those. Yeah. And he's fighting. You're fighting a Swedish guy, Anthony Yigit. Now, I just talked to him. He said that, you know, in America, I asked him the difference with boxing. He said it's a little rough and tough here. So tell me your thoughts on this fight and fighting him.
Well, him just by saying that, I don't know if he's scared, but that just tells me he's definitely worried about what I'm coming with.
Well, I think he meant it. I just asked him the difference between, you know, boxing in Sweden and here. And tell me a little bit what you're coming with.
Oh, I'm a rough fighter. That's what I do.
And, you know, when I told him that, I said, you are going to be in with a rough fighter.
Yeah, I'm a rough fighter. I do anything to win, and I guess that's what I'm going to do this Saturday.
Now tell me a little bit about, now your brother's on the card also, correct?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Kelvin Davis.
Kelvin Davis. So you're getting two for one right now.
Yeah, Kelvin, I ain't gonna lie. Every time he step on this ESPN platform, he gets knockouts. And when they post him on the Instagram, Kelvin gets the most views every single time. And I don't know how it gets overlooked, but now they starting to realize, like, yo, Kelvin is, I'm telling Kelvin, this year, you're gonna be the top prospect this year. You're going to be that top prospect this year. Next year, you're going to be a contender. Watch what I tell you. Kelvin Davis. And he got the show out this weekend. I bet you it's going to be a first or second round knockout. Watch what I tell you.
But what's it like your fight is later on, watching him?
Yeah, I mean, when we fought together, I always, like, be with him during the fight. But depending on how they line us up, I might be there, I might not. But the dude he fighting, Kelvin could have fought him on his pro debut. Like, we way past this. After this fight, it's going to get way more serious for him.
And tell me, the businessman, how's the business going?
For boxing or for my businesses? For boxing, I mean, shit, it been going great, like outstanding. It been going better than I expected. Even with the two fights that I missed last year, you know, I'm still blessed like to still keep going and get back healthy, and the fans still recognizing that I am who I am. And I just feel like, you know, coming into this game, I had like a live up to a certain magnitude, and I feel like I did that. And I feel like the fans love me for who I am, and that's really all that matters.
Well, you're exciting. I'll tell you that much. You're exciting out there anytime I've watched you.
Thank you.
And so the lightweight division, it's really packed. What are your thoughts on it? What do you think about Gervonta Davis going up with Ryan Garcia?
Oh, that's a mega fight, man, but You know, just coming out of the Olympics and me being who I am, I'm in this lightweight division being what it is, I'm just happy that I can add value to it, only as a 7-0 fighter. You know what I'm saying? They mentioned me with all these top guys, and I'm the only one with under 10 fights. I'm coming to the lightweight division, the most scariest division, adding value. So that just speaks a lot on myself.
That does. Like I said, it's a stacked division right now. Lomachenko's in there. You're in there. You're in the mix. That's great. And what's it like being? You were at the top rank.
Boxing gym.
Boxing gym.
Right.
Yeah, I think I saw some video of you there.
Yeah.
That was also stacked. You had Shakur.
Big Baby.
You had yeah.
Raymond
Jerry
Ford
Anderson.
There. My brother Kelvin Davis there. Troy Isley was there. Bruce Carrington was there. Jahai Tucker was there. Floyd Diaz was there.
Yeah, Crawford, did he stop?
Oh, yeah, Terrence Crawford was there.
that looked like it was like one big family there, huh?
Yeah, we all, you know, working off each other, energy, we getting each other better, you know what I'm saying? We pushed each other to be great, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, well, you know what? Just say a shout-out to all your fans out there.
Hey, shout-out to all my supporters that really support me. Shout-out to the ones that want to see me lose, you know what I'm saying? Just keep tuning in. You know, I'm going to just keep putting on great performances. You know what I'm saying? Whether it's a stoppage or whether it go 8 rounds like Burgos. You know what I'm saying? But just keep tuning into the business, man. Like I said, my brother, Kelvin Davis, he will be a top prospect this year. He will get this knockout this coming Saturday. Alongside me, I'm getting a knockout this Saturday. Yigit ain't ready.
And I can tell you firsthand, the Davis brothers, they are exciting.
Man, we bring excitement to the sport, and I'm bringing more action to 135 division. Let's get it, all 2023.
Thank you. Good luck there.
Thank you.